Hey, Chase, what did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
Keep your eyes on the road, Chase. Give you my insurance details later. Look where you're going! See you there! Oh no! Thank you.
Barry Smith. 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru. Unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. Huh. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece off of there.
I'll need a lot more bricks before I can use that super build. Why would they keep hat stands outside?
Slowly does it. Be calm. Don't go too fast.
Another hat stand. And yet, no one is wearing a hat.
Maybe a little teeny weeny piece off of there.
Thank you.
These tortoise martial arts are way easier than the regular ones. Slowly does it. When I get out of here, I'm gonna complain to the manufacturers of these torches. They last like 10 seconds.
So, were all the hats stolen?
No, wait! These are wooden practice dummies for karate. Hat stands. You idiot, Chase. Don't go too fast. Oof, close. That torch only just burnt long enough for me to get here. Slowly does it. Be calm. Don't go too fast. Does it. And I thought Dunby had bad breath. None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service. A gong! That's even better than a bell. I'm here to see
Shh! Have a listen to this.
Welcome to Learn Kung Fu
cool while you sleep. Relax. You are now completely relaxed. The end.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
And plumbing?
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase. Ouch! Even I felt that. Not bad. Let's try upping the odds. Ouch! Oh well. Ooh, he's gonna be walking funny tomorrow. You made light work of that, Chase. You might not be so lucky this time. Empty your mind as you would a radiator before replacing it. Shake it off, son. Get back in there. Your movements must flow like water through the copper pipes of your antennas. That's more like it. Ooh, that is going to stop. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, bruv, you're ruthless. I hope you're good at arm wrestling. Remember, a journey of 10,000 miles starts with a single phone call to a travel agent. If a tree falls in a forest and lands on you, does it hurt? Yes, a lot. It really, really hurts a lot. Oh, that's gonna come up faster tomorrow. Try throwing them into each other. Ouch! Now you're getting the hang of it. Throw another! Oh! Oh, mates, come on. When fighting, your mind must be relaxed. Relax. Did you leave the oven on? It doesn't matter. Relax.
You'll find the guys dressed in brown. Bit tougher.
Your body must be in peak physical condition, like a boiler which is regularly serviced.
Come on!
Your mind should be... Just one more round to go, Chase! Yeah! Throw another student! It's all right, I enjoy it. You have done well. Take this belt with you as a sign of your skill.
I can't accept this, Barry.
Why? Oh, hello.